warning. What you are about to see is real. Whether you are a new or someone that complains at games, don't argue with Fred and Josh. You might get an ass whooping.
You know what's weird is... Wow. We came in. I got a lot of kills though. Did you? Yeah. I got 6 kills. In Hog it is. None of the above. Great.
Above. Oh, what? You sound so cute.
Thanks. Your mom
is
cute.
Oh my god, he thinks he has a pair.
Like your mom.
I do.
Isn't that your bedtime, little prick?
You do have a
It's not my bedtime because it's summer. My mom said I could stay up whenever I want.
Oh my god.
He told your ass. His mom said he could stay up. Leave him alone.
Hey, that's what my mom said too,
you're
dude. I'm just
now.
Like you.
You're gonna
hey, y'all don't make fun of this kid. I'm just like him.
Yeah. Thanks for
giving
up on me. What's your stupid boy?
Stupid boy? What's your Josh Ruff?
Not the face, not the face.
Game over.
Yeah. I got wolves. Tell your mom. Make sure you tell your mom the boys are in town.
Your mama says you can kill people like that?
Yeah, so what happened? I thought you were supposed to spank our booties. Yeah. Can't find their own.
Fake our booties.
That's just too cute.
Tell your mom
you
got whipped.
Hey,
tell your mom you got whipped by a bunch of boys.
We just want to pick you up and hug you.
So really? That puts a smile on my face. How about you bend over and let's do the
5 minutes of funk.
Now the party didn't start, so I walked in, and I probably won't leave until the thing ends. But in the meantime, and in between time, if you work your thing, then I work mine. We came here together so we could have fun, me and you, baby, going one-on-one. Now this is the last chance for us to get off, so either get loose or you ought to get lost. Cause I'm just about ready to do my thing, cause I'm a Stone Cold New York rap machine. I'ma give you what I got, and baby, that's plenty. Never has one man rocked so many. I'ma make you wet and make you sweat, just to see how funky you can get. Now when I'm on the mic, I do serve well, and I go by the name of the rapper Ja Lil. Now sit back, relax, put on your headgear. You ready for a trip through the atmosphere? Gonna take you for a ride through the twilight zone. I don't need a spaceship, I'll use my microphone. Don't hold on tight with all your might, cause I'll be rocking like this for the rest of the night. It's Ja Lil, y'all, your master rapper. But when I'm on the mic, it's a sheer disaster. Cause MCs crumble when we rumble. Some think I'm soft just because I'm humble. So all you MCs, I hope you're real good listeners. Cause in this battle, I'm taking no prisoners. I'm slaying MCs right on the spot. Cause I'm the master of the rap, the doctor of the rock. The jack of all trades, the master of one. And the thing I master is gonna have it fun. We got 3 minutes left to rock this funk, to separate the good stuff from the junk. So get in the groove and feel the sound. And once you're inside, spread yourself around. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom. Come on, Master D, and get funky while we got it.
Gangsta Funk.
Me and my partner from the start, we get together at the dark. Sometimes we rap, sometimes we sing. In the summer or the winter, cause there ain't no thing. And ever since I first came round, side by side we would roll down. We came here to this hit place, serve you all right to your face. Because this damn hit is our showstopper. We didn't want it either, but I guess we got it. With the man of the hour, make the ladies scream and holler. Too hot to drop, too sweet to be sour. I'm gonna set the record straight, and I hope that it is not too late. If you want the best, I won't settle for less. Put the money on me, I'm your best bet. Come on, one for the double, two for the bass, three for the ladies, four for the place, 5 minutes of funk. This ain't no dump. Pull your bottom off the tree stump. Ladies real pretty, city to city, but now we're getting down to the nitty gritty. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom, I'm gonna rock on why I still got it. I'll rap and shower, has style and power, and this is our disco hour. I don't know if all of you have heard, so it's up to me to spread the word about the band that we feel has got to be real. Our crown prince on the wheels of steel, he goes by the name of Grandmaster D. So if it's alright with you, it's alright with me. We're gonna rock you people's minds with ease, with some help from the maestro, if you please.
Five minutes of funk.